Hello students, we are going to start with the reasoning skills and aptitude test for class 8. Now you will think why an extra burden for us, why reasoning skills, why logical thinking and all this required for you. So beta, don't underestimate it. It's very very important, as logical thinking skills are going to help you in reasoning out all the important decisions, in solving all your problems, in generating the creative ideas, in setting up the goals for life, and all these things you require for developing your career. So reasoning aptitude plays a very very crucial role in every competitive exam which you are going to face later, because in that competitive exam they are going to judge the mental strength of the aspirants. So let us start with this. You can see here the analogy and classification. Analogy and classification. Analogy, when we make comparison between the two things, that we call it as analogy. Like curd, example one there, the curd being prepared from milk. So shoe is being manufactured from leather. Curd we are getting out of milk. So shoe we are getting out of leather. So our right answer is leather here. Next is, as curd is being made from, okay, then question 2 there, you can see in question 2, first square it is the two horizontal lines, then in the second square it is the two horizontal, two vertical lines, third it is the three horizontal. So see, two horizontal, then two horizontal, two verticals, then three horizontal. So next it should be definitely three horizontal and three vertical. So A is our the right answer, three horizontal and three vertical. So A is our right answer. Next, so this is what, this we call it as your analogy, and when we make comparison between the two things. Now another category of questions which we are going to do in this chapter is the classification, in which we are going to classify the items into a particular category on the basis of certain similarities or dissimilarities. Like example 3 will make the point more clear to you. Find the odd one out. Here square, triangle, cube, rectangle, you have to find out the odd one out. The odd one out is definitely your cube, which is a 3D figure. Three-dimensional figure having the length, breadth and height, and remaining ones, that is a square, triangle, rectangle, all these are the two-dimensional figures. Only length and breadth they do have, and easily we can make them on paper, easily we can present them on paper. This type of questions are belonging to the classification category. So further moving with this, now we are going to start with the another thing. Let us see the exercise there. You have to identify the relation between the components of the given pair. So here question 1, 1 is to 4 is as 9 is to 7. 1 is to 4 is as 9 is to 7. So beta, here 1 square is 1 only, then 2 square it is 4, then 3 square that is 9. So next definitely it will be 4 square, which is equal to 16. So our right answer is what? Our right answer is here 16. It is the square of every consecutive number. 1 square, then 2 square, then 3 square, then 4 square. Last it will be 4 square. The answer is 16. Next question. 343 is to 512 is as 729 is 2. So it will be, see, 343, it is what? It is the cube of 7. Cube of 7 means 7 cube is what? 7 into 7 into 7. That is what? 343. Next is 512, which is a cube of 8. 8 into 8 into 8. It gives you what? 512. Then 729. So it will be cube of 9. That is 9 into 9 into 9. So definitely the next one, it should be, see, 7 cube, then 8 cube, then 9 cube, then last it will be 10 cube. So 10 cube is what? 10 into 10 into 10, that is, the right answer is here 1000. The right answer is 1000. Next, 63 is to 9 is as 91 is to dash. So 63, how we are getting, see, first number is 63, second number is 9. So 63, when we divide by which number to get 9? We divide it by 7 to get 9. तो फर्स्ट नंबर इज़ डिवाइडेड बाय 7 टू गेट 9, 63 डिवाइडेड बाय 7 टू गेट 9. तो इन द नेक्स्ट सेट 91 वी हैव टू डिवाइड बाय 7 टू गेट द नेक्स्ट नंबर. तो टू डी 7 वन 7, 2 21, तो 7 3, तो राइट आंसर विल बी व्हाट, 13. तो 63 डिवाइडेड बाय 9 इज 63 डिवाइडेड बाय 7 इज 9. सो 91 डिवाइडेड बाय 7 विल बी व्हाट, 13. The right answer here it is 13. Then question 4, 7 is to 49 is as 25 is to dash. 7 is to 49 is as 25 is to dash. So what is being done? 7 7s are 49, 7 into 7 they have done, 7 into 7. So answer is what? It is 49. So next set, what needs to be done? 25 into 25, the 25 into 25, the answer will be 625. So our next set of answer is 625. 7 square is 49, so 25 square will be 625. Okay, so our right answer is 625. Next question. 1 is to 16 is as 81 is to dash. So 1 is to 16. So see, 1 to the power 4, if we do 1 into 1 into 1, 4 times we multiply, we get 1. Similarly, next number after 1 is 2. So 2 to the power 4 will be what? 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 2's are 16. 2 multiplied by 4 times, 2 multiplied 4 times, we are getting 16. So similarly, 3, next number is 3, next natural number is 3. So 3 to the power 4, 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27, 27 into 3, it will be what? 81. So next it will be what? 4 to the power 4, 4 into 4 into 4 into 4. The right answer, it should be 256. So our right answer here, it is 256. Again explaining, it is 1 to the power 4, that is 1, then 2 to the power 4, that is 16, then 3 to the power 4, that is 81, and last it should be 4 to the power 4, so our answer should go as 256. Next slide, we will have 6th one, very easy. Lion is to flash is as cow is to dash. Lion satisfy its hunger by eating flesh. तो cow satisfy its hunger by eating grass. Next question, Taj Mahal is Agra is as golden temple is to what? Taj Mahal is in Agra, so golden temple where it is present? It is there in Amritsar. Quarrel is to war is as unhappy is to dash? Question mark. Quarrel is a miniature form. War, more broader form. So quarrel is to war. Unhappy is the miniature form, while the upper form, the upper higher level, it will be sadness, that is the sad. So quarrel is to war is as unhappy is to sad. Ninth one, writer is to pen. Writer writes with pen and batsman plays with, definitely with the bat. Curd is to milk. Curd is prepared out of milk. So candle is prepared out of wax. So this type of questions are there for analogy and classification. So one slide which I am showing here, the next slide, I am giving it to you as your home task. Here the question number 11 to 15. I am giving it to you as your home task. You 11 to 16, you solve it as your home task, and then we are going to discuss it in our next class. Happy learning. Enjoy your day.